The alarm status views give us a quick snapshot of the current state of the system. However, we may want to go back and check a sequence of events. This is where the history views come in. Technically, all of the remaining views are of history, but we're going to start with recent alarms. Where the status views display the current status of an alarm tag, the history views log each change as it comes in. At the top of the view, there are two different modes. In auto update mode, I can view all the alarms as they come in, going back a period of time that I select here. If an alarm tag changes state, it is added to the top of the list. I can also filter alarms by date, instead viewing only the alarms for a certain period in the history. To dig a bit deeper, I can click on the Details button. This gives me the same type of information that is on the status view. In fact, clicking Open Alarm Definition will take me to this alarm's entry in the status view, which will give me the alarm's count and its history as we saw previously. The Events page breaks out the alarm instance into all of its individual components: when it picked up, when it dropped out, and when I acknowledged it. This is the information recorded directly in the project's event log and is as low as I can dig. You'll also notice the Waveforms button, as well as links to the timeline analysis and the incident. Don't worry, there are more videos coming on those topics. Finally, let's review the various standard history views. First, we're going to save the three incident views, power quality incidents, recent incidents, and clutter, for the next video, as those are a special case of the history. Recent alarms, which we've been viewing, is an automatically updated list of all active and unacknowledged alarms as they come in. System health displays communication failure and other status alarms, so you can quickly see which devices are not communicating. The last view is recent events, which looks a bit different. This is a running list of all events in the system. As I said, an event is a single change of state in an alarm tag. For example, if a fault occurs in your network, this view will give you an exact timestamp of when each breaker trips and in what order, down to the millisecond if the hardware supports it. This is an excellent source of post-event analysis. These are the major alarm history views, which allow you to navigate through all the state changes in your system. We have one more type of view in this tab called Incidents, which we'll see in the next video. Until then, thank you. Thank you.